happened today, I decided to make something new, a bit different. So, from Day of Dragons, this is a game that unfortunately has quite a lot of toxicity, because many, like, clans fight each other, and it's always, it's just a mess. So I decided to do this. So I have my own server. If you're wondering, if you want a server, you have to buy it. There's a 24-hour free period. I have my own, and I decided to ask a few people from different clans, do they want to fight each other? Because I want to make this more of, like, a sport instead of always being a negative thing, because usually whenever somebody attacks somebody, obviously they're gonna have more people online, and it's always gonna be like, ooh, did somebody cheat? Who had more dragons, who had elders. Elders are way harder to get now in the new update, so elders are even more important, and it was always just a mess. So I'm hoping to make a series of, like, clan wars, which would pretty much be, like, multiple clans, two clans can fight each other. It would be a completely fair game. Everybody would have the same amount of dragons. They would all just be E-bloodline, no, like, upgrades or anything. I would on my, because as an admin on a server, you can age up dragons and you can heal them and replenish all of their needs. So there would be no problem about that. Nobody would need to spend 2 to 3 hours getting a new dragon. So there's no, like, oh, why did you kill me, now I'm gonna have to, like, spend so long getting that dragon back. It's way simpler. This is still very hard to do. I talked to already several clan leaders. It's just, it's very complicated for everybody to actually, like, to organize all of that, and, like, with many players and stuff. So I'm hoping in the future there will be more people. This time there was only 4. So this video was actually recorded after I was chatting with some players on the server US1, and we decided, you know what, why don't we just go and have some PvP action. So there was 4 people, 2 were from a clan Rats, and 2 were from the Mushy clan. So you will see 2 battles. First one is gonna be 1 versus 1, and then the other are 2 versus 2, and it pretty much counts, the winner is whoever wins 2 rounds first. So in this video, we only use shadow scales, we don't use acid spitters. Maybe in the future we'll use acid spitters, but most battles will be air battles, and I'll have to cut out a lot of things because the whole event actually lasted like an hour, and I don't really want this video to be like longer than 20 minutes. So unfortunately, I gotta cut out many things, but I'll leave the interesting stuff. Also, big thanks to Alice and Jasper from the Rats clan, and Lion Christian and Hudballs from the Mushy clan. You're very good players, I'm sure, and I'm pretty sure, like, the viewers are gonna learn a lot about battles, and I really hope this was useful for them as well, because, you know, it's fun, because the people can actually this way learn how to fight without the risk of losing your 3 hours of work on a very good dragon. So yeah, now you can go and enjoy the battles.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh,